Hello, fellow YouTube friends. But hey, guys, I'm back and I'm in my garage now. So as you can see, it's like very messy. But I just called one of my good friends, my neighbor. You guys probably know her. And we're gonna do a really weird video today. We're gonna taste some Swedish candy that our friend from school gave us. She's one of those friends as well. But she doesn't want me to say her name, so shame on you. Shame on you, person. Okay, let's go get Ava. All right, so I'm just gonna put you guys for there for now, because I need to go outside, I have a lot of stuff. I need to find somewhere shady. Sorry if I'm squinting, it looks weird, but I have to do what's best. All right, so I'm at my house, as you can see. Her house is over there. And no, you creepers, I'm not gonna share my address with you. If you thought that, well, you thought wrong. It's like really hard to hold everything. As you can see, I have a whole bunch of stuff. But I just dropped everything. Oh my god. Alright, I don't know where she is. She should be coming out. So let's just wait for her. We found a perfect spot where we could probably do the video. Maybe right here, but I'm not sure yet. So I'm gonna have to wait and see until she comes. Oh my god, this is a mess. But yeah, this is my neighborhood if you guys can't see. Okay, it's been 5 minutes already and she's still not out here, so I'm gonna call her. There's just like random noises in the street. That's kind of weird. Maybe it's Pennywise's sister. She's coming back for October. Ooh, let's see. Nope, no Pennywise will be. Come on, Ava, hurry up. Ever, I'm off camera, there's no. Did you guys hear that? Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to like figure out what me and Ava should do for a thumbnail because I'm not sure what to do, so. Okay, it's been exactly 10 minutes now. She still hasn't come out. Shame on you, Ava, if you're watching this. I'm gonna try scaring my brother. Capturing the moment of truth. Is Ava here? Nope. Liar. Probably coming out of her garage, but whatever. Who's this American boy judging our candy? I'm gonna be like, well, talk to the dragonfly.
Oh, and fall's my favorite season. Ooh, I love fall.
This is making me sad because it's like, it reminds me of a leaf pile and I want to jump in the leaves right now and I can't because there's none on the grass. And this is already a 6 minute video and we haven't even gotten into like the actual thing. So I don't know what to do.
Hopefully she comes out very soon because I'm being a little bit teensy beatsy annoyed with her. So yeah, we'll just wait till she comes. Okay, she said she was outside and I don't see her, but let's go look again.
Ah, I just heard someone. I think it's Ava. Let's go.
Oh look, it's Ava.
Yes. Say what you want to say.
Hi.
Friends.
Hey,
good friend.
It's Kit B. Please subscribe to the channel.
Also known as Pennywise's sister, a huge hit on YouTube. So, yeah. Everyone at school. Everyone at school knows about her. So, yeah. Let's get right into the video.
Hello.
Okay, hey everybody, it's
hey. Me.
Obviously, you guys know me because you're on my channel, so.
And yeah. I'm Kit B. I'm the dead channel.
Yeah. So today, we're going to be trying some Swedish candy.
Which was given by our...
Dear friend.
By our sweet friend.
That doesn't want us to tell her name, so shame on you, girl.
What? She shall not have no shame. Okay, oh God, so let's try this, okay.
So we have just some extra materials because you always need to be prepared.
And we also have a bar fat.
Okay, we caught on video, Christy. Creepy.
Okay. Christian, you ruined the video.
I wanna watch.
No, wait, no, no, don't start it yet.
Okay, so now this person's orange. You guys know him too, so. We have some napkins, and we also have barf bags.
Wait, we're not restarting the video.
No. We have a barf bag and napkins.
Yeah, barf bag.
We already said all the other stuff, but today's notification shout-out goes to someone. Not you, but
me. It's me.
No.
Give
it's
me a shout out.
No, you have to comment, Ava. It's called the Left Mask. Comment. So thank you for watching my videos. And yeah.
Wait, what? Who?
Left Mask. I don't know.
Left that's Mask. What type of name is
it'll
that?
It'll be right here. So go subscribe to him. So yeah.
Thanks subscribe for or unsubscribe.
No, that's me. Okay,
I'm only
so
kidding.
Like
okay,
said,
subscribe.
First, you just want to say thank you to her for getting us these little, like, I don't know what it is. It's like a fidget spinner, but not really, but it's like horses. And it also has a religious sign on it, so, yeah. The Swedish people.
No! It's a flag! See, look. Right here, it's a flag.
Is that the Christian cross?
And these three things that are hanging on him is, like, animals or something. They actually look like horses or something. Okay,
course. Don't make those directions. Yeah, it's pretty cool. So we both got one.
It's
me
a keychain.
Yeah. Okay. So which candies? Stupid messages. Okay.
Stupid messages.
But just ignore them. Okay.
So we got all this candy.
Swedish candy, and our friend actually did go to Sweden. Stop it! My brother's texting. Not you, my other brother. I have so many brothers. Yeah.
No, but, Willie, relax. You only have two brothers.
Yeah, and you have no siblings, so huh?
I have zero.
But,
zero.
Okay, so she did go to Sweden, and she got us a whole bunch of stuff, and I asked her if she could get us some candy to make a video because she wants to watch us.
She didn't get me any candy.
Well, not her, but me, but she might get you some, too. We'll see.
I'm having this, though. Ooh, it's nice chocolate.
So we're both going to try some. Maybe you'll get the crumbs.
You could
go for but... Okay, should we try the gross candy first or the nice candy first? Wait, no, the yummy candy first.
Can I try the... Well, how do you know this? Like,
assuming which ones are the best.
Let me try the
dongle.
Do you want to try?
Can I try dongle?
Let's try this thing. It's called Al Grensbillar.
What? Wait, what? Okay, so this is the name of
the candy. It's probably backwards, but I'll put like a picture like right here. That will be a picture of the candy itself. Because it'll probably
be
flip-flop.
Yeah, this is like the name?
Yeah, we don't know how to pronounce it because it's Swedish.
And, so. Okay, let me pronounce it. I'll try to pronounce it. It's Ugly Rems by La.
Okay, I try not
to Regis Mess Quota Bill. Original traditional seed.
Okay, that part's English. We know
1953.
That. Okay.
Let me try.
No, not yet.
Ready?
No.
Oh,
we
listen, Christian. This was not originally your video. Okay.
Okay. So wait, we have to show them what they look like. Let's all
so
take one
this
here,
is
Christian.
Like,
we'll be nice. No, here. We're gonna all
this
try the white
like
one.
First.
It looks like
a car.
No, it looks like a fish.
No,
or
it's
something.
A car.
No, it's a car.
Maybe.
This wheels
look
like
smell
a car.
It.
It smells like marshmallow.
It smells
like
weird.
Something.
Okay, let's try it. 3, 2, 1. Pretty good. It doesn't taste bad, actually. I actually like it. Do you know those like twisty marshmallow sticks? I don't know if you guys know that, but it's like twisty marshmallow. It's really
thing.
Sweet.
It's like an expired one of those.
Let's try the pink one. No, try the pink one, Christian. We have to try the pink one. This is gonna be hilarious. Okay, don't put them in mine. Let's try the pink one.
Taste my dentist.
Strawberry. Mm. Oh yeah, it does taste dentist-y.
Do you guys know the dentist
really like
out to give you?
Now
thank
let's
you,
try the green.
Thank you, person.
Now let's try
wait,
the green.
Should we rate this?
I'd give it maybe a 9.
Wait to try
because I'm not used to the flavor.
I would give it like an 8 or 9. This is
I'm not really
good.
Used to the flavor, so that's why I wouldn't give it
I'll
a 10 because I'm not really familiar with these, but overall it's really good.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Mm.
Go get those on Amazon.
I like Balar.
Okay, moving on.
Balar's good.
Oh, let's try.
Tex.
Let's try this really weird candy. The reason it's in this is because she had a big bag and she gave me like,
those look like
this
drugs.
Thing, so it didn't fit as much. It kind of does, but whatever. Let's see what's in the
this
note says.
For the first time.
Let's just see what the note says.
Wait, can I have it?
Yes.
Wait, can
please
I read it in a Russian accent?
Yes.
The actual bag that candy gum in was too big So I gave you about a quarter of the bag. A toy!
Yes.
The name of the candy is DJ Ungjug Vela.
I have a feeling this candy's gonna be bad.
Text me for a picture of the bag. I took a picture of the bag before I opened it.
We should do a contest. Let's see what keep the end the longest?
Well, we don't know what's gonna taste like, Christian.
Well, if we don't like it.
Okay, let's just see what they look like.
Ooh, looks very sugary.
It does look very sugary.
It looks like salty candy.
Sugar. Wait, what does it look like, you guys? Comment down below.
There's a monkey on the side if you guys.
It does look like a monkey. Smell it. Let's smell it.
Oh my god, it smells like.
Let's taste
like
it in 3, 2, 1. I couldn't keep that in my mouth for a second. That's how bad it is.
Like, that was on salt.
That was delicious, guys.
Ew, that's gross.
Okay.
I need another one of those.
Yeah,
to get the
let's
flavor.
Have another Belar. I am going to have a drink of my water.
Let's refresh it. Let's just
my teacher emailing me.
Ellen DeGon.
Don't say your name. You don't want to expose her or something.
Don't you already expose your teachers on the back to school video?
True. Whatever though. these Belar things taste really good for you.
They're delicious.
Ooh.
That's how they
all right. Let's try. Here, show them what it is.
It's Kat's chocolate.
I'm sweating.
Okay, we are gonna all have to split it because it is very small.
It's good all.
Honey, I'm having all of this.
Wait, what would you rate the other thing?
A zero.
A negative a billion majillion.
Oh my god. This is melted. Ew. It's melted.
Because you wouldn't come out early enough. I was outside for 20 minutes.
And it melted. Excuse me.
It looks delicious.
But person that gave it to us, it's kind of melty, like.
Ew.
It looks like canned cat food or something.
Well, it smells
really good though.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to split because all the chocolate's off of it. See, it's like in the package. I'll try explaining this as evenly as I can.
It looks like the candy just like.
Don't try it yet.
Like, okay. Did its business.
Oh my god, it smells like melted Nutella.
Okay, let's smell it. Let's taste it in 3, 2, 1.
Mmm, that's
bad.
What's in the middle?
Ugh.
Ava loves it.
It's like almondy. Almond.
It's Nutella.
Yeah.
I'd rate a 6.
Yeah, rate a 7.
I can taste scallops.
Probably.
You taste scallops?
6.5.
Ooh, let's have this.
Let's have this.
It's called gata and blada.
Show them what it is. These look like gummies. So.
Yeah, they look like fruit gummies.
I'm sorry for pronouncing. If any Swedish people are watching this, we're sorry if like we cannot pronounce
the company,
these. So don't judge us.
The company
please.
Is Malaco.
The person that gave it to us probably knows how to pronounce it, but.
Yeah.
Obviously, because she's Swedish.
Oh my god, have a gummy.
Well, because she's Swedish. She's part Swedish. That's why she went to Sweden and gave us all these.
Ava, we should make your parents try this after. Try this. And film the reaction.
Yeah, oh my god, it's so hard. No, you have like chocolate over here.
What it tastes like?
Yeah, go, candy put it in your mouth.
It tastes a little salty.
Very salty, right? Mm-hmm. You like it?
Well, what is it?
I don't know, it's like a monkey thing.
Nasty.
Mila?
Why do you yell that out?
I don't know, because I'm weird. You should know why.
Ava, hold on.
Oh my god. Get me some scissors, please.
You don't have scissors.
Wait, give me a moment here. Finally.
Let's
all take a red. Take a strawberry one.
Here.
A red coffee.
This looks like a panini.
Which one are we taking?
This okay, we're like, all have different ones.
This looks like Jello, but it's like it doesn't feel like Jello.
Okay, what's smelling? Tasting like Swedish. Ooh, it's very soft. Do you know those like dot candies in America? They're really good. But that's what it tastes like to me.
It's like Swedish fish. Let's all try the yellow one.
It tastes like the that red one's actually really, really good. Let's try orange.
Ew! Tastes disgusting.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Okay, these are really good. I could honestly eat these for a snack for school. Even though they're sweetened, but.
Look,
you took them all down.
Yeah, no, there's a black one, but can I split it?
Oh,
I have the cute one. It looks like an X.
Ew, there's hair on this one. Swedish people pack it wrong.
William, you have like something right there. I'm trying to eat it.
What?
That's so disgusting. Wipe that off, please.
Okay. I'm trying to eat it. Delicious.
Not mock me.
You guys are disgusting.
Hey, Ava, try this one. Did you eat that?
No.
Oh, look, there's Swedish fish in Sweden.
Give me one.
Try the Swedish fish.
Did you know that our friend actually hates Swedish fish? Even though she's Swedish.
Something fell on my head.
Ooh. Okay, so these are from the same series.
They look similar.
It's called whatever they're pronounced, it's
Fruxo. It looks like Moana on it.
Maka.
Look at that one.
Moana.
The zoo. Moana?
Okay, let's open one package at a time.
It looks like Dora the Explorer.
Oh my god, stop. Okay, so I'm gonna open this.
Fruxo.
It's a really bad voice crack, so.
Voice crack?
Voice crack.
You know.
Why mula? What does mula mean?
I don't know. I make random phrases though. Just like baka booka. Wait, what is it, Ava?
What is
ew. Ew. Why are they like
it's like dried up candy.
Ew, look, bro. Like what is that, boy? Like what are you giving us? Like some type of like fish oil?
Wait.
No, we all have to have the same kind. Right?
I have orange.
Watch it, I'll try this one.
No,
okay, we all have different ones. Let's try it. Let's show them.
I have a carrot.
Let's smell it.
Oh, it smells like...
Why do we have to smell it?
I don't know, maybe
like...
like
Play-Doh.
It does smell like Play-Doh, but let's try it.
Like Play-Doh.
3, 2, 1. Too hard to chew, really.
Oh my god, there's a gooey flavor.
There's a random noise. Ugh, the lemon's not good.
Oh my god, ew, it tastes like soap.
Don't spit it on me,
Addy. I need a barf bag.
Okay. Anyway, you're taking
you
all
love them.
Them,
don't you?
She loves Swedish candy. We should get some candy from like Greece
World
or
Market.
Something.
World Market. And then there's like yellow.
Here.
No, I'm gonna try a yellow. Oh my god, what's there's a face on it?
There is. Is it Moana? Cause that's.
Stop. Cool.
This is a lemon. I already
the
have that one,
good.
People. Okay, these aren't that good, but what would you guys grade it?
This is a zoo one, so they might.
This-
They all have hair on them.
Why is everyone like
why do all the Swedish candy have like monkeys and stuff? Like you already tried the black one, it was monkey and it was like disgusting.
No, literally.
And
for
these
the
are the
zoo one. How come there's only monkeys? Why not giraffes?
Yeah,
and
look
birds?
On the package.
That is,
like,
that is so like
it's visible that there's
that
a giraffe.
So
there's only a small monkey here. Why?
That is so racist to animals.
Yeah. Like why is there only like
they shall be giraffes and birds in that package.
Yeah, look.
They have rights too.
Okay, if they're only gonna put monkeys on here, at least include that because they can make a giant monkey.
Look at my goo, Ava. My goo.
Ugh. Okay, we're pretty much done here, people.
Ew, look at all the bags. Look at.
Should we try? Should we try the black candies again?
No.
We should see how long people can, how long we could like hold it in our mouth for.
So like, comment, and subscribe. Like you always said in your old videos.
My comments are happy.
But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Let us know if you want.
Thanks for watching.
Do you want us to like prank Ava's parents in the next video or something?
What? No way I'm gonna do that.
Does Ava
let me know if if anyone wants me to do a really good prank on William.
Or I can prank call my friends and like prank call her and she will never know it's me. Why am I talking like that? It's weird. Bye.
Bye.
Kit B. Revere.